You jump when I tell you to jump, damn it! Alright, hey guys, MikeyGo here, and like, back in Minecraft. I'm extremely tired today. I was at college, and I kind of was out filming stuff about my course involves. So I was doing a lot of that. Anyways, I just worked, and now I'm exhausted. But I thought I'd record this and get out of the way before, because I really don't plan to do anything tomorrow. So yeah. Probably gonna need more out of it tomorrow. There's probably one game I saw here earlier that I'm gonna try out. The Herobrine, yeah. I think I know what it entails. But I'm not that sure. I guess it was me already. Let's see what this is. Vote from now. Okay. Welcome to the Herobrine. That's a class using compass. Alright. Wizard. Scout. Priest. Archer. Be a wizard. The rules. Respect. We're gonna hear my version 2. This is a rewrite of the hero of the original hero. We're gonna hear wrong. And now we can hear wrong again. User compass department. Okay, what is this? Speed, strength. What is that? What is this? Okay, so we need to pick up the shard and return it to this book. Okay. Where's the hero run? That's what I need to know. Mitzan? Is it like the YouTuber guy? I think his name is Max. Yeah. I hit him! Fuckers! Yeah. I can't see him! He's invisible! How's that fucking fair? That's not fair. He's here, why doesn't he invincible? That are not fair. Okay. Let's find this missing guy. That's me. He's good at this game. He's already got a fucking shard. So can I like get into the game, or so am I permanently dead now? There's no respawn. Seriously? How many shard? Okay, so I'll be running for the third shard. This is where you find like second. What does a shot even look like? Not that's here, Brian beating it, getting his ass beat. Yeah! And now we have lag. Yeah. Alright. Let's do that again, that was fun, I enjoyed that. Even though I died. You guys have the point. Scout. I'm just scout this out. Cause I don't know anything about this game. So basically, you find the shards, kill the hero bot. I guess the intro premise is. Ooh, it's rock breaker. Okay. Ah, fuck. Basically, get a lot cooler. I don't know what something happened in the past. No. Oh, I had it. I had it. Shit. Come on! I'm out of the game, so I don't care. I'm a survivor. What does this do? And now I'm gonna speed whoosh. I'm a scout, which means I have speed, I guess. Bee's ass. You are freaking joking. Oh, God. You cannot be serious. I jumped off the side. Why is it a wall? How is that even possible? This is a beautiful map. I should probably make this one. This is very impressive. I should have... You should put fences around so we can't jump the fucking side of it. Gamer girl. Did you see me? Oh, she can't. Shard is someone, use a compass to find it. I think it's here. The shard. Okay, now I know. We won! Look at this map. Alright, let's do it one more time. And we won't jump off the side this time, we'll survive. The end. I hope. So I scout again, because we didn't really get to use it much, because jumping off the side shouldn't be possible, should fence is there. I'm going to defeat Hero Ryan, he's making it, but he can't, but Hero Ryan. I was crouching is not sprinting. I jumped. Spacebar is jump. I don't know why I'm failing so hard at this parkour. Should be good at this. Ugh. Come on. Ugh. Jump is impossible. Oh no, fucking serious right now. I either don't get it or I walk off the side of it. Come on, come on. god. I fucking hate this game right now. Who designed this anyway? You jump when I tell you to jump, damn it! Jump in the right fucking direction, would you? Jump towards the ladder, not past the fucking ladder. I mean, it's jump while we stand for the rest of the video. Not making a jump. This is impossible. Fucking hell. God. Just make the fucking jump, please. God. Jump towards the ladder, not fucking past it. Grab the fucking ladder when you get to it. There was no way he did that. That's impossible. Fucking go. Fuck. Fuck this. No, I'm not satisfied. Climb the fucking ivy. That's the thing you could do. You just climb the fucking ivy like war. Is that not how it works anymore? Is that patch or something like that? I give up parkour. Never do that again. Yeah, see, I should be able to do that, but fucking torch is in the way. Mess up the physics of the game. I thought you could just climb up the ivy. You didn't need no wall or anything next to the ivy. Just climb up. Not working. I'm trying to be as energetic as possible with this recording. Fuck, I think I just need to start. You know what, I'm gonna leave it here. If you enjoyed, please leave a like, comment down below. Or subscribe for more daily awesome videos. I'm trying to be energetic as possible since I'm already tired. And I will see you guys in next episode. Hold on to awesome. Hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in next episode.